I can honestly say, with video evidence, that I was playing Infect before it was cool. I made day two of GPDC back in 2013, running Bug Infect. I didn't have Force of Will, so I didn't run straight like blue-green. But with black, I had options like I had Hand Attack, I had Abrupt Decay, I had Plague Stinger. I ran Plague Stinger in like day two. It was a crazy time.
My first Infect deck that wasn't mono-green, I tried to do Bug with like four fetchlands or something. It went very poorly.
Alright, so to see who goes first. Let's see. We have dice on here. Awesome. Hey, finally. So I would like to be... I'll be on the play.
Sounds like a plan.
Whenever they die, they kill one day.
Okay, I think that we will keep.
I will not.
Okay.
Ooh.
So, on that note, let me flip this around and show the camera what's going on.
Okay.
So this is nice. I know. I'm sorry. I don't have the other one anymore. But it's nice to have all of this. You guys, you're pretty hot, but notice I'm missing something. That's kind of important. Just a little bit. I think we'll make it. No. I mean, he's mulliganing, so I think we might make it. We'll see. See what 6.5 gives you, my friend. I do want it to be a game. Let's not mulligan to 4. And hey, any deck with Sensei's Divining Top can come back. If any deck can.
Alright. Is this playable? Holy. Oh. I don't think there's any way I can keep that either.
Would it have worked if you saw the next card?
No. I had both my Entreat and a Terminus in hand.
Oh, God.
That's just really bad. That's not working. It was that and Lance.
Not even a Brainstorm.
Let's get the... I need a Brainstorm and a Swords. Give me that.
Well, 5.5 then.
5.5.
Thank Richard Garfield, but he didn't give us that.
No.
Let's just say thank Vancouver for the scry.
Yes, exactly.
All right, my friend, that's enough. I'm sorry, it's Force of Habit.
Oh, here, I'll
shuffle,
get
shuffle, there. Shuffle.
I understand.
Have you guys run Flowers to make a dragon deck?
Alright. Let's have a keepable. Yeah, I think we're not gonna go to 4. Scry.
No. Okay. So I will go. Misty Trop Glistener Elf go.
Alright. I'm gonna draw.
Yeah. One sec.
That was like 4 turns away from cards.
Daze.
Sure.
Since you're on 5 cards, it's an aggressive
pretty
daze,
good.
But I got to do what I got to do. Okay.
As long as there are 4 more card types among cards in your graveyard, you have to have menace.
So a creature, sorcery, creature.
Noble Hierarch?
You don't have to.
Yeah, more.
2.
But I had a token.
Tick.
Yeah, well, okay.
And pass turn.
What's up?
Technically, it's not a great draw.
I'm going to switch our color schemes around. I think this makes a lot more sense if we reverse them.
Yes. I'm going to play it top.
Yes.
All right. Oh, really? Well, I meant like a
chain
of cards.
3 cards in hand?
Cards.
Well,
even a basic land.
I would. I give it those d20s. Do you win?
Results.
Obvious.
Okay.
Then you get this entire box of cards, which is full.
Pendelhaven?
Yeah.
Pendelhaven pump?
Probably.
Combat?
Yep.
Yeah!
So both these?
Yeah, so it's a 2-3.
No blocks.
You'll take 3.
Okay.
Put you to 5.
Sounds good.
Main 2.
Freaking indestructible.
But there is a percentage chance.
I'll pass the turn.
In the turn.
Yep. Find it. Even if there was a terminus, I noticed the lack of white mana.
There is a lack of white mana. Punter?
It's probably just going to be a shuffle, I imagine. Yeah, it resolves.
Unless that third card's real good.
Yeah.
Okay. Not good enough.
Okay. Yeah, we let that go then. We let that go.
No, that was something
matter of. You're good.
Yeah. So, when I only had one mind, I was holding out. If you don't mind my asking, what were they?
A click, some other blue card, and a brainstorm at the very bottom. Mm. I would probably just end up brainstorm locking myself if I went with the brainstorm. So
I think you did it well. You did correctly. And I appreciate that you play them and you don't put them in the graveyard until they finish the zone.
Well, they don't go to the graveyard until then.
That's right.
Delta.
Okay.
So if you like sacrifice a creature, then you can just bring it back.
Play around it.
Sure.
Pendelhaven pump?
Pendelhaven resolve?
We're gonna have a 2, 3, 4, 5.
Beginning of combat?
Yes.
Declare attackers? I'm trying to be technically correct now that...
now that the pro tour...
Yeah.
I'm gonna declare no blockers.
I would like to make it lethal.
In response, I'm gonna fetch.
Okay. Are we going to go for the blind? Oh, no.
Cool.
Time to, yeah, okay. Spin the top? Oh, swords.
Swords. You got it.
No.
So,
exile, I'll gain. Three? Yes, 3. From Pendelhaven and Exalted.
Yes. So you're at 23. 22.
22, yes, I fetched once.
Bring out another inspiring.
Main 2.
Yep.
So not all plus ones again.
I will pass the turn back to you. I was expecting spin the top terminus, but
I wish. I had to just swords and hope.
That's fair enough.
I'm gonna spin top.
Okay.
So I attack with him.
This girl said about a ramping person.
And you did it in that order to play around Daze? Instead of spin and then swords?
That's just what I did.
Fair enough.
Plans? I'm gonna need to take a look right now.
Fair enough. New card, new look. Ooh.
When you get drawn, you have to say that you
I think that his rule is appropriate. He said, if you're playing Tron and you have all the pieces, you have to say Tron on.
Tron is online.
Yeah?
Oh,
and you too. It was a late night partying.
Oh, I understand. Noble Hierarch goes hard.
Yeah, no kidding.
Apparently, my phone was around deleted like that.
Oh, that was fine. I had to keep like on the head
because of him. Legit. Why are you so into
it? Is that indestructible? Pendelhaven
pump? Yeah.
Yep.
Damn it.
Oh,
well, this is fine.
2 cards.
This is okay.
Combat?
Turn 7.
Yep.
Pia.
Well, you know how many I created?
No blocks? Can't block it. It was just
22. Okay, so I'm gonna use Rush. Yeah, I'm gonna use Rush of Vitality.
Stuff
everywhere. Hey, It needs a rush of vitality. Target creature gets 1-0 and gains life.
I have a feeling.
Indestructible until end of turn.
Noble Hierarch, Vines of Vastwood. Do you have it?
Nope.
Oh my god. I had a feeling I could do it.
I had nothing.
I use this, I get target creature.
Okay. My god, man. Get the hard reads.
I had to. Sometimes you just gotta go for it.
Well, I heard it was pretty bad.
That's what I.
Disappointing. Also, not a superhero movie guy.
Fair
so,
that's more
I wasn't gonna go watch an apparently bad superhero movie.
So, we ended up watching Star Wars Rogue One. Prior to that, it had been 4 years since I watched a movie in theaters, other than
The Rift.
Let's say it's the first time I watched a new release in 4 years. I watched The Room, if you're familiar with that movie.
I know what The Room is.
Okay. That says it all, I imagine.
Okay, I'm going pretty thin here, so I gotta...
Yeah,
likewise.
Ready?
Yes, let's do it.
Get away, so I get
okay.
One server.
I got a bad feeling then. Go. Legacy at its finest.
Go, it's a turn one format.
That's really But,
no matter what you do, it's pretty much going to be pointless.
An instant.
Why would you be taking damage on other people that?
I'm sure you're saving for, like, if I had taken Seth, then you can throw that down.
Shoot 4 damage.
I'm going to get creatures out after I failed to not
pass turn?
Then again, I guess. If you get attack after.
No, because don't do the turn.
No top. Where's top? Come on,
so
top.
Even, wish no offense, but there's no point in using it right now because you can't attack with that.
Yeah, I didn't think about that. I forgot to turn
the turtle.
Yes, I'll
be sorry. 2 damage to you.
See what you're working with. Do. Show me that name. Do.
I'm a responder.
Okay.
I'm gonna fetch a tundra.
Oh, okay.
I gotta go to the gym, so.
Okay.
Click. I'm gonna attempt to click.
Give me just a second. I need to think for a moment.
Always got time to think.
We will float blue.
Okay.
I'll daze it.
Sure.
Now, what else you got? Counterspell. Counterbalance, meddling mage. Terminus, right where it needs to be.
Yes, right in my hand.
Oh, bro. Okay, I don't see a fourth land.
There is no fourth land.
Okay, counterspell, counterbalance, the naked counterbalance. Meddling mage, Terminus, Venser, Shaper, Sovereign. Okay.
So we need to draw a card?
Yep.
It's a Rottweiler.
That's like just really weird how you're just like reaching over the.
He's used to it by now.
What do you know?
Spin the floating blue.
Okay.
I'd like to cast a Blighted Agent.
He's good.
And I'll pass the turn.
That's it. I know, I saw it. I don't know what
his
ability
is. He literally has Megamorph.
Well, I don't care. Put it down.
Question. What should I name?
Meddling
Edge. If I play
Stormcrow.
Good plan. This is reanimated, right?
Reanimate Stormcrow.
I'm gonna name Gristlebrand, so you never cast your damn Gristlebrands.
That's how this works.
Okay. I think I gotta pass.
You can kill the guy you said you're gonna focus.
Yeah, but then now we're all down low.
And he's more of a threat than I am, so I can help.
Okay. So, can you knock you out?
Invalid target.
No mount.
Yeah, but then you're only taking points.
Why don't you kill you can even it out for Wes.
Waste your tundra?
Kill Wes, I'm your friend.
Neither do I. I think he targeted.
I'll flip him.
Yep, that's right.
Robert?
That's 100% right.
Which means you're going to target me, so I have to target him. Stupid
stack. I want to kill Wes.
I would like to go to beginning of combat.
Before then, I'm going to go ahead and use my blue brainstorm.
Okay. I was getting revenge for you threatening.
I have this charm. Well.
I'd say no really blocks heal.
But what's really being nice?
Okay. So Brainstorm is a new card. That's the old card, which means the other ones are Counterspell, which can't be cast now, Counterbalance, which can't be cast now, Meddling Mage, which can't be cast now, and Vincer. So, if I take care of this Brainstorm, then the coast is clear. Flusterstorm.
Yeah, I know, but like, for your comment.
How many spells do we have this turn?
Just two. You can pay two to have it resolve.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I think I have to.
Yeah, if nothing else, find Force of Will, I suppose. Yep. Okay.
May I Brainstorm?
Yeah, yes. Nothing else.
Yeah, that's fun.
And I just realized I made a misplay, but you're good.
I'll pass.
Okay, so, the misplay was, before Flusterstorming... Oh, and by the way, beginning of combat now? Swing?
No blocks.
Invigorate?
Invigorate is good.
Berserk?
Yeah.
Okay. So I should have invigorated first so that you couldn't have paid for Brainstorm.
Yes.
It wasn't even an option.
Yeah.
Because I knew you had blue cards, but I need to keep you from force. So believe it or not, that is actually the first time I've ever beaten a Miracles deck with Infect, even though the match is supposed to be favored. Even back when I was running Abrupt Decay, I still couldn't do it. I at least didn't do it. Do you want to get another one in?
Sure.
Why not?
Let's do it.
All right. It's bad enough that regardless of what I do with Force of Will when I'm on the play, I go up to the full four in game, if I'm on the draw in matches like this. I feel I have to because Daze just doesn't work.
Yeah.
Except apparently it did something there. But, you know.
It got that click.
Good old click.
God, this is bad.
Okay, do I keep? Am I insane?
Yes.
So let me show this ungodly hand. I don't think I can keep it. I don't. For playtesting purposes, I want to, but in an actual game, I don't think it. So here's the hand: four lands, Noble, Daze, Flusterstorm. I have a creature. I don't have an infect creature.
I don't think there's any way. I don't think you can keep that.
No, I didn't think so. Okay. If I had some draw power, I think I would.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, negative doesn't count.
I feel like it gives me too much time to just get set up.
Exactly, yeah. Against the Miracles deck, I don't want to give you that. Ideally, I can have this over by turn three, but... No.
If it says
not with my lock.
It's not hexproof, but like if it's
I mean, I can play a long game, but I can play a slower game, but not forever. You are the inevitable deck. I don't want to give you turn four if I can help it.
You should give it some. You should see what happens.
Well, let's both try 6.5, I suppose, and see how that goes. Also, part of the reason for maybe keeping that last one is this exact problem. Infect has so few lands that mulligans become harder and harder and harder.
I'm gonna keep this.
Okay.
Scry.
I have a really cool, like, fire.
All life wisdom is learned through South Park.
I love this.
Indeed. Then how did the South Park creators get their life wisdom?
Who knows?
This regression chain.
So cool how it makes her.
Okay. Wisdom was bestowed upon them.
I suppose. We'll keep it.
Alright.
Or, I mean, it's not controls.
Alright. You're up?
Yep. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Island?
Mm-hmm.
What else?
Is it control or?
And
I'll fetch.
Okay.
That's how we fetch. Good old Trop doing its thing, of course. I would like to cast a Glistener Elf. Right on time. Glistener Elf right on time.
And he's really, he'd sit there and be like,
oh, I'm gonna respond to the elf.
Okay.
I'm gonna attempt to force it, pitching Jace.
I will attempt to force it, pitching Blighted Agent.
That'll be good.
But you had 19. Mm-hmm. Not that it matters. Infect. And then I'll pass the turn.
Alright, I'm gonna draw.
Oh, I didn't search off the
table. I searched.
Force battles.
I'll pass.
Noble Hierarch?
You just have to attack with the G5 on fire.
Yeah, Noble.
Two?
No blocks.
Just two?
Alright.
Pass turn?
Draw.
Apparently.
Come on, deck.
Supreme Verdict mana, no.
I'll play two if anyone needs rounds.
I'm only being kind of facetious.
I'll pass.
Okay.
6-5 defender. And I'm using this. Pretty good. I'm tapping. Sorry, sir. And doesn't want to have you in 19.
Oh, so badly that broke.
Shut up. Did you actually write them?
Brainstorm?
Brainstorm's good.
Go play now.
I am so confused. He's making a work behind you. Could easily kill me. Just kill me.
I'm going to lose otherwise.
Just kill me. There you go. There you go. I'm dead. Because even if I could block, or even if I do block, I'm just going to die.
You want to play the trigger?
I just want Genji.
Oh, also, dude,
don't
it has.
My Genji.
It's also taking 4/4.
He's mine.
Context.
Who needs context? What is that?
Me.
Contact fire suckers.
Because I'm Megamorph and Mike.
Well, he had two fires. I only have one. Either one of the fires just attacked me. One of the 5/5 and
one of the 3/3. So this is a bone attack. You can attack me in my 3/3.
Combat?
Yep.
Tip?
The blocks.
Alright, tip.
4.
I did 4.
Well, my next player is 4 cards in here.
Faster.
Don't end the turn, I'm ready to fetch.
So, like, unless if I have mountain, I can't
just block. Nice!
Oh,
you did.
Yeah, that's okay.
Alright,
look at this. Alright.
Drop.
Mm-hmm. Are you not playing?
Oh, you're at 18, I believe. Force and Luda Delta? Okay.
Another Delta.
All of the Deltas.
That
feels bad when you have to draw a card off your brainstorm. But you do what you gotta do, I guess.
If me and him didn't have that pack,
if I would have made a truce, he would have killed him. Because I only have one.
Alright. Brainstorm Terminus is real, but you haven't done any setting yet, so.
Now he does.
Combat.
Yes.
Yeah.
No blocks.
Lethal?
They all have to be legendary.
Question mark?
I'll respond.
Okay.
I'll attempt to press. I mean, they close and check it.
Brainstorm results.
Yeah, I think you got it.
All right.
It's not gonna matter. You got the lethal.
Okay.
Man, I drew all my fetches and none of my actual actions.
Krosan Grip wanted to show for a counterbalance or top, ideally top. Just deal with that. Well, I don't know. Counterbalance if I need to. That's fun. That's a deck.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, well, I have other decks if you want to try other matches.
It's up to you. I'm always down to play more.
What did you do for sideboards? I think I actually saw the cards you brought in that last game.
Actually, nothing.
Oh,
are you good in my sideboard? I don't own Flusterstorms or anything. So.
Gotcha. So pretty much just we're gonna meet Source of Plowshares and that's it? And Terminus, of course.
Well, all that stuff's main.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm saying. Like, yeah. You didn't have sideboard answers.
I didn't think bringing in, like, Disenchant was worth it for the Inkmoth.
Yeah, I agree.
So, I think and everything else isn't really... I have a verdict on the board, but I don't think I can wait till turn four. I think that's way too slow.
If you have some cards that are just dead, maybe, but...
I don't think I have... There's not really any dead cards. It's a control deck.
Well, the closest thing I can think of is Vencer, perhaps.
Yeah, I guess Vencer on turn four.
Yeah.
This is probably better than Vencer on turn four. You're probably right.
So I have two Krosan Grips for counterbalance or Sensei's Divining Top, but they didn't want to show up.
Yeah.
Force of Will and Flusterstorm, just more counter magic for this kind of deck. Daze comes out, I'm on the draw.
Yeah, of course.
And then Crop Rotation, because it feels bad when this gets countered. Great against Wasteland, awful against Force of Will. It's just not where I want to be.
Yeah,
okay.
I brought in the mage. You saw that.
Mage is good.
I don't really know. I didn't really know what I was supposed to name though. I just acquired him, so I haven't actually played with him yet.
Gotcha.
So what would I name?
It depends on the board state, really. If I already have a creature established, Invigorate is a 4-of. None of my other pump spells tend to be 4-ofs.
Yeah.
So Vines is 2. Berserk is 2. If you're worried about counter magic, say you already have counter magic for my pump spells, then you can name something like Force of Will, or Daze, or what have you.
That's what gives you your
All right.